Fly calm.
See, you guys have a wolf bro? Pretty sweet, right?
Yeah.
Then we're gonna add one more element to this. Let me add write this up for you and explain it so you can see what it looks like on paper.
That one's the best, right?
Right. That's it. No. You're in 7, actually I would call it 7/16. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Anyway, now what we're going to end, or we're going to end that phrase, is going to go, and you want to keep it even. 1, 2, 3, 4. See if you can do that, actually. You're going to end it with a crash, with a bass drum.
Crash on that?
Yep, with a bass drum, to give it a little punch. We're gonna do our money beat. You remember your money beat? Can I hear?
What's the one? This one?
So it's a bass drum with a hi hat, snare drum with a hi hat. And use your right hand.
And that's
not
bad.
You're gonna play that money beat 3 times. On the 4th time, you're gonna go down the toms. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you're gonna hit that crash to end it. Do you want to play it for you so you can see it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that would be a better idea. Yeah. Gonna go like this. So.
That's so awesome.
That's just scratching the surface what you're going to be able to do. So.
Alright, so on a 4th time,
Yeah, go down the toms and you get that crash on the next one.
So. Alright.
Yep, that's okay, but your phrasing is musical and it was in time, it's great. You can try it again, let's see if we can get this one so you have new vocabulary. So you want to go at the same tempo as these guys. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, it's a little bit slower. Perfect. That is beautiful. Pretty fun, right?
Yeah.
Now you're welcome to practice or play whatever while I write this out for you.